That's that same ancient tool. That tool?
Called a plow.
That's the way they did it in Kansas.